nag-partner na si Jollibee and the Department of Tourism. Sana lahat may partner. Hey, what's up guys? Isama ko si Young Ed. Formal kami ngayon.
Yes, at ang ganda lang.
Dahil sa forma-forma si Young Ed, and ako naman, very ano, Pinoy looking kami ngayon dahil may surprise si Jollibee para sa atin. Mamaya malalaman nyo. And dito kami ngayon sa Islas Pinas. First time ko dito. First time mo?
Very Pinoy team.
May bahay ko ba? Malalaman nyo kung bakit.
Proud to be.
Pinoy. And ang ganda niya ito. Ito ang ganda nakaparang Pilipinya na ano.
Kaso mga ba na.
So hindi ko alam kung ano, Filipino teacher or or ano ba yan? Ganda-ganda niya ito ngayon. At tinernohan ng perlas ng silanganan na bag. Yan ang perlas ng silangan. And tara, let's go guys. Kasama namin guys sa event na to. Dahil this is gonna be life-changing. Ha?
Ito mo yung
pakita natin lechon. Grabe. Parang lutong. Yes. Ganda, sarap.
Oh my God. What's up? It's Swift.
How's it going, man?
Good
to see you, man.
Super busy, eh?
Always, bro. You know, we're always busy.
Kumusta? Your name?
Mayor nga eh. Sabi ko nga eh.
Mayor yung mga
pangalan. Yeah, mayor. Mga may nung ako nito. Mga pangalan.
Meron din ako laing, and then kanin, and meron pa tayo dito mango. Officially, nag-partner na si Jollibee and the Department of Tourism. Sana lahat may partner. Puta, i-interviewing kita. I-interviewing kita.
Job interview.
Kapag ano ba, nagta-travel ka, isa ba yung pagkain sa mga dahilan mo ng pagka-travel? Yes, traveler.
Oo naman, di ba?
Sobrang formal. Oo naman, parang commercial eh. Pero natutuwa, di ba?
Oo.
Natutuwa din ako dito sa partnership ng Department of Tourism ni Jollibee kasi totoo naman na pag sinabing Philippines, we have the best chicken joy. Yes!
The chicken, the
na made with joy.
Jollibee, kunin nyo na.
Hindi, totoo yun. Tumira ako sa ibang bansa. Isa talaga sa mga pagkain na unang-unang gusto ko kainin ay Chicken Joy. Totoo yun. Si mami mismo talaga yung amoy niya, yung lasa. Wow, tumira sa ibang bansa.
Hindi. Yung, ever
yung gravy na hindi mo mahanap kahit saan. Yung spaghetti na sobrang tamis. Yung burger, Aloha Burger na may pineapple. Na tayo lang ang may pineapple.
Ang hapsarap.
Yum burger. Na paboritong-paborito ni Anghet. Yeah. Yun, sobrang nakakatuwa. Actually, nung napanood ko nga yung commercial, parang sobrang umalon yung puso ko. Like, parang nakaka-proud na.
Nakaka-proud na nakakatawa.
Nakaka-proud na maging Pinoy. Kasi totoo naman na ako lumaki ako kay Jollibee. Wala na nakakatuwa na totoo din naman na sobrang nakaka-proud yung mga pagkain natin. Sinigang kailangan niya ng spotlight yung sana mapansin katulad ng mga pad thai, mga isaw natin na dapat ipatikim natin yung mga balut. Oh, so kung meron kayong mga friends na mga foreigners, i-invite niyo sila na pumunta sila dito sa Pilipinas, hindi lang for our beaches yung mga lugar natin but also for our food kasi parang feeling ko time na para i-share talaga natin, maging proud tayo sa mga pagkain natin na talagang proudly Pinoy. And dahil mga Pinoy kayang gagaling kayo magluto, nakakatuwa na yung Pilipinas finally ilalaban na natin sa ibang bansa for our food, hindi lang for our beaches, white sand, hindi na lang Boracay, Palawan yung pagmamayabang natin but also yung mga pagkain natin and our Chicken Joy made with joy. Ayun na ang ano, partnership of the Department of Tourism and Jollibee and meron na kaming Pocket of Jollibee and Ubi Anna. So, bye guys!
Philippines has more flavors than it has islands, and that's saying a lot when there's over 7,000.
All Filipino food is a fusion of flavors. Take adobo, for example. So many different flavors involved to make that taste of comfort.
Because the only thing Pinoys love more than eating is making other people eat.
And I'm sure whatever we're putting in it, we're putting it all in one bite and making you eat it.
The amazing thing about adobo is there's no one recipe. You cook with your heart and eat with your mouth.
There's so many ways to wipe out in the Philippines, from surf to table.
Sometimes we just invent reasons to eat.
Breakfast, lunch, dinner, merienda.
Pancit palabok for merienda.
Who's merienda?
As with any pancit dish, the noodles are for long life.
Long life, but not long hair.
Our food comes from an incredibly rich culinary history. It may not look it, but there's complex flavors at work here.
Sweet, salty, savory, rich, delicate.
Fish in my chocolate? Why not?
We love mixing it up. 15 flavors for the price of one. One of the country's greatest chefs is a giant dancing bee.
Jollibee! And he's serving up something good.
For Pinoys, half the fun is in savoring the smell of your food.
But all the fun is in eating it.
Oh, so you're one of those people that like pineapple on everything?
No, but with a burger, it's definitely okay.
Huh, says who? Hmm.
By far though, nothing is more Pinoy than chicken that's made with joy. We call it Chicken Joy. It's crispy-licious, juicy-licious, and we love dipping it in gravy.
I know this sounds crazy, but we also love sweet spaghetti with red hot dog.
Everyone's always invited to the party. There's Kuya Junjun, Tita Letlet, Tito Boy Boy, and Lola Girlie. No utensils? No problem. Over here, we eat with our hands.
So come on over and join, because eat's more fun when you're part of it.
Oh.
Surprise! Happy birthday! Surprise!
Galang na
happy birthday!
Galang
na
Softly.